should be his only queen. Catherine of Aragon was ill-served by fate and politics and...
And the king?
She stayed loyal to the king for more than 20 years. But God didn't give her a son, an heir to the throne. She loved him, I'm sure of that. Then it's just going to live in the garden.
But the king's duty was not his queen.
I know, the future of the realm is at stake. I understand. My poor Queen Catherine.
Henry was just a woman, strong, the perfect match for the king.
One day she was found in orphans.
It was in the beginning.
But she did not give the king a son, a prince. She has her father's fire and strength, and her mother's guile and deceit.
And argued, she was careless about whom she feared. When the rules began, she was betrayed.
With a mere musician, with all those qualities, with that old brother.
The king believed it. He was angry, not just for himself, but for him. He had to.
Others encouraged him to act. And the city promoted one of their own. One of Anne's ladies in waiting for us to take her place.
What then you say about the family of Jane was a good and faithful mother?
For 3 days and nights she suffered, giving birth at last to a son.
An heir? Prince of England.
In less than 10 days,
disgusting, perfect, and very stubborn. This man has been a